People think that I was auditioning for Rachel. I wasn't, but they were considering me for that. But I read the script and thought that I should be up for Monica, so I kind of lobbied for that, and they let me do it.
I originally auditioned for Rachel, but they thought, oh, too much penis.